At least two Lashkar-e-Taiba terrorists were killed in an encounter that broke out between the security forces and terrorists in Jammu and Kashmir's Baramulla district on Wednesday. As per the latest reports, the encounter has ended.